Very good morning, my dear students. Now, in the sound chapter, we are going to see the problematic questions. Satyanarayana, this is one of the interesting topic in physics. Now you are in 8th standard CBSE. So in 9th and 10th also, you will study the advanced type of sound, energy and everything. So now, if you learn this basic thing, then only you can grow more and more while you are going to read in 9th and 10th standard. So, first problem, a simple pendulum makes 10 oscillations in 20 seconds. What is the time period and frequency of its oscillation? So, total number of oscillations. Total number of oscillations is how much? 20 seconds. Then, no, total number of oscillations is 10, right? Time taken is how much? 20 seconds. So, oscillations means, for example, this is that. This one, for example, this length is there. That is in the thread. I am fixing this one, and if this one object I am keeping, and if I am turning like this, means for one oscillation totally they are saying that total number of oscillations is 10. Total number of oscillations is 10. From here to here, if it is going, it will be odd, yeah. It will be. So like this, how many oscillations have been going on? 10. So time taken is how much?
20 seconds.
So now what we need to find it out? We need to find it out time period. Time period equal to time taken by number of oscillations. Okay. Time taken is how much?
20.
Number of oscillations? So time period which has been taken is how much? Time taken is how much? 2 by 1. So 2 by 1 is 2 seconds. Because here the unit is seconds, so we are writing seconds. So for 1 turn, how much it is taking? 2 seconds. So total number of oscillations, so how much they have given? 10 oscillations. So for 10 oscillations, how many seconds it taken? 20. So time period equal to? 2 seconds. Okay. Now next one is frequency of its oscillation. How the frequency of the oscillation would be calculated? What is the formula for frequency? Frequency formula is what? 1 by time period. Correct? 1 by time period is how much? Time period. 2 seconds. So 1 by 2 is how much? 0.5. 1 divided by 2 is 0. 1 again, whether 1 divided by 2, whether it will divide? No. So we need to have 0 here, decimal. 5 to 7. So 0.5 hertz. H is that. How hertz means? H is that. Unit of this one. H-E-R-T is that. This is the thing. Okay. Have you got it? Are you able to understand?
Okay.
Now, the second problem is, a pendulum oscillates 40 times in 4 seconds. Find its time period and frequency. Frequency of oscillation means what? Frequency of oscillations is what? Number of oscillations of a vibrating body. Frequency of oscillations means number of oscillations. Number of oscillations taken in a body. Okay. Have you got it? So now, next one is, how many times they have given? Number of oscillations is frequency equal to, that is, time period, for the, after that we can calculate it. Now, frequency. Frequency is how much? Number of oscillations by time taken. Number of oscillations how much? 40. Time is? So, 10 hertz. Frequency is how much? 14 is 4, 04 is 0. So, yeah, 10? Yeah, unit is what? Unit is what? Hertz. So, H is a capital H, small is a we are doing. The next one is time period, we need to calculate it. Time period is what? Time period? 1 by? See? Time frequency equal to 1 by time period. Now, time period if you need to come means how much you can, how we can do this formula? Frequency equal to 1 by time period. Time? Frequency equal to 1 by time period. So, this time period, how the formula will come? 1 by? Frequency. So, 1 by 10. So, 1 by 10 is 0.1 second. Have you got it? Okay? Okay? 0.1 second. The next one. Lightning can be seen the moment it occurs. Pagalavan. Pagalavan observes lightning is in his area. He hears the sound 5 seconds after he observes lightning. How far is he from the place where lightning occurs? So, what we need to calculate? They have given time. How much the time to be taken? 5 seconds. The next, speed, how much they have given? 330 meter per second. So, distance equal, that is, speed equal to what is the formula? Speed equal to distance by time. Okay? Speed equal to distance by time. So, now, which one we need to calculate? Distance only, right? Distance. Time is, they have given 5 seconds. So, how we need to calculate?
So, speed is equal to 330.
Okay. Speed is how much? 330. Distance, we need to find it out. Time is how much?
5 seconds.
5 seconds. So, now, how we are going to calculate this one? Distance equal to 330 into 5. So, 5, 0 into 5, 0. 5, 3 is a balance 1. 5, 3 is a plus 1, 16. Meter per distance unit is what? Distance unit? Meter. So, 1650 meters it took for lightning to be occurred. Okay? Are you okay? Have you got it? Okay. Now, the second problem, last problem. The sound from a mosquito. The sound from a mosquito is produced when it vibrates its wing at an average rate of 500 vibrations per second. What is the time period of the oscillation? So, frequency of the vibration. How much they have given? Frequency of vibration is how much? That is frequency of oscillation. How much? 500. Time period equal to what is the formula? 1 by frequency. 1 by 500. So, 1 by 500 equal to how much? 0.002. Okay? 0.002. How? Because 1 divided by 500. 0 only, right? 1. 0. Here I have put decimal. Again 0. Whether it will be divided? No. 0. 2. 2 into 500? 1000. So 0.02 second. Have you got it or not? Are you able to understand?